cause he's BLAC. So the eyes are on me, through his pencil he write legislation. Put the country on his mind and he don't coach, cause he ain't got time. Every second, minute, hour, KKK wanna devour. He got guards ready to pop him with their choppers. Every brother, mother, sister, cousin, grandma wanna help him. Even got Hillary Clinton on the side ready to jump him till the Clintons. Couldn't catch him, couldn't stop him. They go by the party booze. If you can't beat him, you can't top him. Fuck, you'd smack him, couldn't pop him. Delegates couldn't cop him. Bill Clinton couldn't help her. Man, she couldn't drop him. Woo! Man, Obama's so ill. Yeah. Obama goes here, Obama goes there. Saying yes, we can. The white Michelle, he's singing that Debbie. Yeah. We travel to Arizona, ready to cause some drama. Hope a McCain don't come and
look at that bastard Obama. He's too young, he's too hip. Negroes always cause a problem.
His tail looking face, got him looking
for the dog.
Please don't bumper my game. First day of office, talking about some hard pain. Call the ambulance quick, all you get is siren. This paper isn't private. Dang, I hate a bad prick. Don't you hate a bad prick? But McCain's an old prick. Barack's a younger guy, so choose him, he's the right pick. But if you choose the wrong pick, your stepson will probably end up in Iraq quick. His healthcare plan is so immaculate. So even if you're broke, you can't afford to take a doc trip. You'll be feeling much better, not sick. And but his wife's sick, and her back's thick, and her walk's slick. She's a fly chick, fly hit. And Obama's so ill. Yeah. He's making history like X kicking RFK Obama. He's that new black dude that we didn't see.
He won't be dumb again. He don't wear black in his middle ring.
Don't be that boy, that boy they call Obama. Got Republicans sweating like they up in saunas. Even McCain's 90-something mama. Be ready to pull his lever every hour. And I'd rather eat a field mouse than see John McCain in the White House. Vote Obama in and I promise he won't turn back until some Uncle Tommy. No Aunt Jemima or Herman Rodgick. Call him Chief Obama or Mr. Keeps on Higgin'. Man past the riots, Congress couldn't stop his house. Even Oprah Winfrey said that she was right behind him. People, I say this country, no hope without him. But he's gotta go out and relate to everybody. He knew what he'd do, like give his wife a hug and then a fist.